Federation science vessel Grissom arriving. Genesis planet, Mutara sector to begin research. JTS to Bond commanding.
Aye, sir. Coding now.
We have reached the destination planet at point 035.
Very well, Lieutenant. Transporter room, stand by to energize.
Aye, sir. Energizing now.
Grissom to Savick. We're picking up radiation from the life form. Stand by for evasive.
Come on, pull! Jotunaire!
Captain's log supplemental. We are downloading the research information gathered on the collapsing star nearby. Captain's log, stardate 41209.3. The strange contaminant that led to the deaths of the Tsiolkovsky crew is now aboard the Enterprise.
Captain, tractor beam. We just locked onto the Tsiolkovsky.
Ship's log, First Officer Riker. Enterprise will be destroyed unless it can be moved out of the path of the star material hurtling toward us.
Don't you see? It's giving us a push-up. The extra time we need.
Captain's log supplemental. Retired Admiral Nora Satie, whose investigation exposed the alien conspiracy against Starfleet Command 3 years ago.
I have located the Vico, sir. The vessel appears to be adrift. Let's see it.
Captain's log supplemental. A young boy, shielded from our initial sensor scans, has been discovered pinned beneath a fallen beam. The degree of damage to the Vico is making our rescue attempt difficult. Captain's log supplemental. A thorough search of the Vico has revealed no additional survivors.
Sections of the primary and secondary hull were torn right off. The shearing planes are here, here, and here.
The boy was here.
The hallway outside the computer core.
We have located the USS Yosemite.
Magnify.
Captain's log, stardate 46278.3. Both Commander Data and the ship's computer have been restored to normal operation. Our rendezvous with the supply ship Biko has proceeded as planned.
Sensors show the ship is still intact. However, 65% of it is contained within the asteroid.
Captain's log, stardate 47457.1. We have been trapped inside the asteroid for over 8 hours.
Jennifer!
They're scheduled to depart at 0500 hours after offloading 3 runabout class vessels. Meanwhile, our medical and science officers are arriving, and I'm looking forward to a reunion with a very old friend.